I was so looking forward to sniffing on the smelly, grubby mic.